I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
The mages and the Templars chose a poor location for working out their differences.
These must be the wolves Master Dennett's wife warned us about.
That cave could be the lair of our strange wolves. Farmers should be safe from the wolves.
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control. I have heard that your books are very popular, Master Tethras.
I do all right.
I am glad of it.
Really? No sarcasm? No superior attitude?
We live in a dark and angry time, Child of the Stone. So much of what people believe has come crashing down. If you bring them a little peace with the worlds you make between the pages, you have done more than most.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed. Thank you.
recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
Thank you. I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
I do not believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper.